Part 3 is devoted to showing how the restoration is finished and prepared. The IPS Style Ceram One restoration has been completely layered and fired. Now it can be finished and imparted with lifelike dental features. Use diamond burrs to give the restoration a true-to-nature shape and surface texture, and faithfully reproduce growth lines and convex and concave areas. Elevated spots and areas that are to show a stronger gloss after glaze firing can be pre-polished using silicone polishers. The finished IPS Style Ceram One restoration shows a natural-looking surface texture. Thoroughly clean the restoration with a steam jet and dry it with oil-free air. Characterize and stain the restoration with IPS Ivocolor shades and IPS Ivocolor essence powders using the standard layering technique shown in the corresponding IPS style video tutorial. IPS Ivocolor glaze powder and IPS Ivocolor glaze paste are available for glazing the restoration. You simply dispense the desired quantity and mix the products with one of the two IPS Ivocolor mixing liquids. Next, apply a generous layer of the glaze with a brush. For a high gloss finish of the restoration, apply a thick glaze layer. The degree of gloss of the glaze surface depends on the consistency and the amount of the applied glaze and not on the firing temperature. If needed, shade adjustments can be made on the applied glaze using IPS Ivocolor shade and IPS Ivocolor essence materials. Observe the given firing parameters to fire the glaze. The resulting restoration surface has a natural-looking sheen and a light texture.